destruction. Naught shall remain.
My master, though it was 100 lifetimes past. When he came to face the dragon, he was given a choice too hard, too cruel to make. He could live with neither answer, and so he offered a new curse in his eyes. Those words saw him become the monster he is now. In granting him the cursed form he chose, the worm had held to its bargain. I was the price. I was his pawn, and his beloved besides. Please, you must free him.
Thank you.
shatter the bonds of hate that keep him here. And if freedom is beyond his reach, pray offer him at least a peaceful end. Crush the bonds of enmity that hold him.
Steel-hearted kinsmen, you have my thanks. To destroy is simpler than to create, and harder still is to see aught to fruition, to end it rightly. The infinite chain is yours, Arisen, to grant measure, to give what shape you will. And I, at last, can step beyond its span. my brethren, dearest Aura.
This object, 'tis cursed.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
This looks interesting.
Familiar with this area now.
I fancied myself a strong man. Strong enough to protect someone. Strong enough to love someone. I longed to prove it, to myself as much as any other. Longed to show that I could give aught back and not simply take. And yet, in that moment, I chose to cast it all away. Though I cursed the world, what was writ true in my soul was an apology to you, and our master, who fostered a soul within you.
You have not left to prove, my sweet. For I have known your love, and know it still. I have e'er wished nothing more than to share in your world.